Things are not getting better. Although it seems they figured the critters out already.
Others did before and died anyway. It's too late. We must go.
But...
it's not just about this island anymore, Hugo. We need to leave or we'll doom everything. Mind the drop.
All right. Oh, he's dead.
No choice. Sorry.
Yes. Sorry.
Come, we'll cross. Good. Now we do things safe and slow. No taking stupid risks. Hugo, if you feel funny, tell us right away.
I will.
Can't wait to leave this rock.
All right, the harbor. Come.
Hey, my lady!
What is it now?
You're the Countess's guests, aren't you? Are you hurt?
No.
We have orders to escort you safely to the palace.
Actually, we were about to leave.
You have guests.
Guests? Who?
Your mother and a boy.
Oh, of course.
Do you think she's going to scold us?
I don't know.
We should go see her. It's been a long time.
Yes. We can't run away from this, I guess.
Wow. Look at the two of you. Only a mum can have such power over someone. All right. You know what? I'll head to the harbor and prepare the boat. You join me as soon as you can.
Take this. Whatever happens, keep this flame alive, all right?
Yes. Be careful.
Don't worry. I've learned from both of you.
Lead the way, then.
What will we tell her?
The truth. We found what we came for. And I'm the one to blame.
I'll defend you.
My hero.
Hurry! Move before they come back!
Is the palace going to hold, sir?
For now. The Count opened the gates to the people. But there's so many dead and wounded.
We've seen that.
Stay back!
It's like the one we saw! The broken one!
Shh! Yes. Where did they get it?
You're safe as long as you stay inside this light. But outside, without light...
Yes. We know.
Anyway, you're safe now.
Are you not planning to evacuate?
Not yet. Not until we've got everybody regrouped.
Keep these flames fair.
Need any help here?
It looks like a war.
Come give me a hand with this.
The rats are pushing on our east flank. We need torches there.
They should evacuate.
Yes. No one can win against them.
We'll need it to carry the wounded.
Clear the way.
My belongings?
You can bring them inside.
All right. I understand. Good luck.
Dig trenches along the ramparts and fill them with tar. Keep them burning. Any breach could make the palace fall.
And if the rats enter the palace...
then you're dead. Keep them burning!
Have you fixed the piston yet? We need this cart on the ramparts fast!
Another one?
Get off my back. This thing's so old, it might just explode.
We've got wounded up here. It's not pretty. The child may want to look away.
I know blood.
Still, try not to look.
There are more.
My arm! It's burning!
The other ones have been bitten.
No! Yes.
You're not
it
dead.
Will soon spread.
It can't be!
It's over. Let him go.
No! No!
Come to your senses. We've got more wounded coming.
So it means the child is coming.
The child is supposed to lead us to brighter days, not this carnage.
Quiet! This is not the time to argue.
Children.
find our supplies.
Let's pray this nightmare ends soon.
This is my fault.
This is but a test, the child senses. You must not lose faith.
Are the rats really announcing his coming?
Through there.
Why is he killing
us?
Still your hearts. Pray to him. Just pray.
Mummy!
You're here.
My God, you're alive. Mother, come here. Please, come here. Mother!
How are you?
Your head. It's fine, don't worry. How did you find us?
You left quite a trail behind you. But tell me, is it the one? This island?
The one from your dream.
There was another carrier, like me.
Another carrier?
Yes. Back in the 6th century. A child called Basilius. We found him, chained, in an order prison designed especially for him.
What?
I think they panicked when he reached his last threshold. They took him away from his protector. Locked him in there to contain what would happen next.
A new plague? In the 6th century, that's...
The Justinian plague. We knew it was connected to the macula, but... So it started here. With this Basilius.
But it was not his fault. He was just all alone and scared.
Yes. Mother, Magister Vaudin said Hugo is condemned. But this is what the Order believes, based on their mistake in the past with Basilius. If he'd had his protector, like Hugo has us, I'm almost sure nothing would have happened. Think about it. During the last months on the road, the times when it was quiet, everything was just fine. He was fine.
That's true.
Something tells me that if we settle down somewhere safe and live there as a family...
Maybe the plague would stop with time.
It would stop getting worse.
Fear really clouded our minds, didn't it? Except yours, Protector.
Yes.
Remember that house we have in the mountains? We'll be great there.
We'll be big and tall.
Sorry to interrupt.
The Count wants to see you.
Me? Now? But we were about to leave.
He is the Count of Provence, my lady.
Yes. We'll wait for you. For now, we're safer here than outside anyway.
Fine. Take me to him.
Follow me.
Do you know what the Count wants with me?
No.
I thought he would be attending to more urgent matters.
Seeing you must be an urgent matter. Act with dignity in his presence. These are dark times. He's touched, like any of us.
All right. I will.
The main gate is secure enough for now, but the western rampart is still weak. If the rats enter through there, we won't be able to evacuate the wounded. Now, I want to know where those
Wait
rats
here.
Come from. Send scouts. If we can find a way to slow them, stop them, or send them to hell, it'll be worth the risk.
Sire, she's here.
Good. This is a war unlike any other. But it is still a war. Dismissed. And have faith. It's not over yet.
Yes, sir!
Come. I need you.
Very well.
Count.
So you survived those beasts?
Barely. I'm sorry for your land.
A lord should know that no peace lasts forever. But I confess that after years of war, I had dared to hope that this one would.
I understand. The scars are still so vivid. They fill the mind when you want only rest. Sorry, I...
No. No. That's exactly it.
It's only human. I think.
You're right. But it doesn't stop you from being there when battle calls.
Yes.
I beg you, brothers and sisters,
Is the child really coming?
All the signs are here.
You mean the rats?
Not only the rats. Come, you'll see for yourself.
Yes.
Amicia, I'm sorry, but she is sure now.
Sure about what?
That your brother is the child of Embers. She must have him, so you must die.
No, no, listen! You are all completely wrong about this! Your cult, everything!
You're probably right. Because I invented most of it. And I did it for her.
What?
Emily, her bloody parents broke her mind until she tried to take her own life. Poisoned her own body. So I brought her here, offered her this Child of Ember story, and not only did she believe it, she turned it into hope for the people.
You fed her a lie!
What are you trying to do? Accept your fate! Yeah! Oh, damn you!
Hugo, run! Get back to them! Go!
I won't lose her! Not for you!
Go to hell! You won't have him! Move! To the right! Come on! Quick!
You can't imagine what's at stake!
Go to hell, you bastard!
I tried to be patient.
No! No! You won't get him!
I'll find you, and you will die like a dog.
Hey, what's going on?
I need help. Please, how do I get out of here?
Who are you?
Where is she?
Behind that tree. Right.
Shut up!
Everybody out!
Keep out of sight.
You and me. Now. Come on. Let's finish this. I know it seems unfair, but you don't know what it takes to rule. So easy. I could destroy everything. But she showed me.
Here you are.
Where did you go?
Hey! What's going on?
Stay back!
No! You're trespassing!
But you don't know what it takes to rule. Oh, it's so easy. I could destroy everything. But she showed me another way. She has a light about her. You've seen it.
Hey! What's going on?
Stay back!
No! You're trespassing!
Where are you running? There is no escape!
Mother, Lucas, how have you touched them?
It's too late. Now she knows he exists.
Bastard! Bastard!
People believe in her as much as in the child.
Stay away from me!
Don't you get it? This is bigger than you! Give up! We can't do this the easy way!
You're crazy! You'll all
die if you take him away from us!
Don't be so dramatic. You'll simply disappear, and the world won't care.
The others. Quick! Must be a way to get back upstairs. He ruined my shoulder for good. It hurts. Oh, too noisy.
You chose the hard way.
No time. Quick, move!
I hear you. Ignifer makes you sloppy. Pointless. You have nowhere to go.
This damn noise! Don't stop. You can do it. Maybe lock him inside those cells.
Where have you gone? There's no point running, Amicia. You're stuck here. Wherever you go, I'll find you. That cover won't save you from me. You won't be able to hide forever. It hurts terribly, doesn't it? But I can ease the pain. Trust me.
Shut the hell up. Go, go! Where's the exit? Give me a goddamn exit!
Your blood flows.
Please, stop this madness. I can't. Don't faint now, Hugo. They'll take him away. Mother, Lucas, get them out of here. Even if it hurts.
Afraid. Yes, you failed, but this child was never truly yours. I feel so full of him. Hugo won't heal the wounds of your past. He will fill no void in you. You'll die. Everybody will.
No!
He will be loved. He will shine like a brighter sun. Repel this darkness, and I'll just be a mother. Watching the first steps of a god.
Shut up! You have no claim to this family!
Amicia!
How are you still alive?
Where's Hugo?
Inside, go! Run!
No!
At last!
Sorry, my love, but this one's a hell of a fighter. Now this. This is an invitation I can't refuse. You caught me by surprise. I'm impressed. You're quite something, you know. You face me, thinking with all your soul that you can defeat me.
I can. You won't have my brother.
Such dedication. You have a burning fire inside you. But a flame without discipline doesn't make a soldier. It consumes them from within.
I'm not a soldier!
Oh, I know. You fight because you don't have the choice. I chose this life. This is why you'll fail.
You talk a lot, coward!
Steady your stance! Stand or growl! Grip that sword properly. You're a disgrace to it. You never fight to defend yourself. Fight to kill, to conquer!
Whatever. You're still a coward!
Who do you think you are to defy me?
I'm Amicia Jeroen!
Shut up!
And I kneel to no one!
Shut up!
No! Oh, Amicia!
You see, you kneel just fine.
No! No! Please stop! Please stop! From one mother to another.
Enough games, Victor. This is not what we're here for.
I'm sorry. War took its toll on my husband. He gets carried away sometimes. I admire you. Your children are strong. Your bonds are strong. When I was her age, I could only wish for this kind of love. But it's not just about us. For love is meant to be shared, to be turned into light, shone over the whole world. Such is the fate of the Child of Embers.
Love can kill, Emily. By the time you realize that, it will be too late.
For now, it will be quick.
I'm so proud of you.
Amicia? Mummy? I feel funny. Amicia? Mummy? Amicia? Lucas? Where are you? Where is everyone?
Emily?
Oh, my baby boy! You should get back to bed!
Hugo...
You killed her!
No, no! I'll take you back to bed! Victor, take him back, will you?
What?
Sire, we can't stay here! We'll get her from inside!
It's you! It's you! I knew it!
Emily, I'll come get you!
No! What are you doing? Please! Please! I'll be a better mother! I'll be a better mother!
You need more! You need more rats!
Please!
She's stuck! Take her down! Call more!
Your blood!
Let the rats eat them!
What are you doing?
We're making you pay! Keep going, Hugo!
Whoa! What? What is that?
Stop! They won't hurt you, my child! It's hard!
Amicia? Amicia, where are you?
I'm here! Oh no! Hugo! No! Answer me! Say something! Hugo! No! Oh, thank you! We're all right! You're right! We're all right!